What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about how to enable the in-task feature within your taskbar on Windows 11. So let's get right into it. All right, so let's get right into it. I have a Windows 11 machine. It is called PC01. Let's click on the start button. Let's click on settings. Within settings on your left-hand side, automatically is going to take you to system. That's where we need to be, but we are going to scroll down a little bit until you locate the four developers. So click on that. It's going to redirect you here, and we need to locate in task. By default, it is turned off. So just slide it to your right to turn it on, and that's it. So I'm going to show you guys this whole new feature. So let's close this up. I'm going to open up Notepad. Notepad wasn't responding. We would do a Control Shift Escape or Control Alt Delete and open up the task manager and then right click on the Notepad and end the task. But with this new feature on the icon on the taskbar, let's right click on the Notepad and there goes the feature in task. And that's it. All you have to do is just click on in task and it will kill it for you. How easy is that? Hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.